with my lovely blue streamlined engine Mallard, we drew away from Grantham. I accelerated up the bank to Stoke Summit and passed Stoke Box at 85. Once over the top, I gave Mallard her head and she just jumped through it like a lightning. Then, 108, 109, 110. Go on, old girl, I thought, we can do better than this. So I nursed her and shot through a little bathroom at 123. And in the next 1.25 miles, the needle crept up further. 123 and a half, 124, 125. And then for a quarter of a mile, while they tell me the folks in the car held their breath, 126 miles per hour. 126, that was the fastest speed a steam locomotive had ever been driven in the world.